I would like to think that that we have not escaped from the yoke, the controlling yoke of nature. In other words, we aren't off on some demonic tear where we are just like evil incarnate, but that actually nature requires a species such as ourselves to basically to harness energy. We are on a higher level doing what the mitochondria did in the abiotic oceans of the Earth 1 billion years ago. We're energy storage and release mechanisms sanctioned by nature for some purpose which will be visible somewhere downstream in the flow of time, but which is opaque to us. For us, history seems a kind of a nightmare, but it must, I think, have a happy ending, or it would never have been allowed to happen in the first place. I just don't think that a monkey species had the wherewithal to evade the mechanisms of control and constraint that guide and direct everything on the planet. There is a purpose to history, and you know, I don't want to go into it tonight, but as many of you know, I've spent a lot of time thinking about this, trying to figure out something good about the human race, something that can be said of us that will redeem the sins that we have visited upon the planet. And it isn't easy, but some of our best people are working on it. You know what I mean?